Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and I have today a gorgeous cobalt blue Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope. This one today is number 17 for our gallery to represent the Mystic Rapture in cobalt, and the exterior is created from cobalt blue stained glass that Steve Kittelson slumps and melts in the kiln to create the cylinder shape. The eyepiece is made of matching glass, and then the lens and the mirror system are all built together and sealed with the copper foil stained glass technique. The fittings for the object chamber are a beautiful anodized aluminum, and they turn very smoothly for you. And it has a great color complement to the copper foil. The object chamber is a high-grade acrylic, and it is liquid filled with a mineral oil. And there is a bubble left intentionally so that the objects can float and flow very freely inside. The objects themselves are hand lamp-worked glass pieces by Peggy Kittelson. And there is the cobalt blue and then all the complementing colors with white, cream, mauve, aqua, emerald, and aventurine gold for even more sparkle. There's some gorgeous dichroic glass there that's shimmering as well. Now the object case has a black acrylic background, so you do want to be cautious in displaying this with halogen lighting or any display lighting that could create a lot of heat, as that heat could damage the black. It is signed. Peggy and Steve have etched directly into the black acrylic, Mystic Rapture 2012, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The Mystic Rapture kaleidoscopes measure approximately 9.5 inches in length with a diameter of about 2.25 inches. They come with a solid walnut base that is about 5 inches in width and about 2.25 inches in depth. It has a black suede lining and cork feet, so it's a beautiful, secure way to display your Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope. And of course, the best part of any scope is the interior image. And the Mystic Rapture features a 7-point star from the two mirror system. An incredible symmetry and beautiful detail with the lamp-worked glass pieces floating through the object chamber. This is the cobalt blue Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope. For us, this is number 17, and this is all handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson and available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.